Hey guys, it's Gabby
and it's Gauzy. Welcome to vlog number 3.
So today we're gonna be answering your questions, and we have answers.
We have answers for you. Here we go, long day. Okay. The first question is, what's your favorite meal?
My favorite meal is ice cream. Seriously, my favorite meal is probably steak.
Any junk food like Popeyes, pizza.
Yeah,
the week she has Popeyes.
Yeah, that's how you get fast. Have Popeyes once a week.
Next question.
How long have you been running track?
Okay, that's what it was. I've been running track since I was 9 years old. I ran at the Hershey Track and Field Meet. Didn't start track until my junior year of high school, and that's when I started running more seriously with a private coach.
Then I started in middle school, and then I started taking it seriously around my junior year of high school too. Yeah, no, my mom made me. She made me run.
What's your favorite album?
Favorite album? That's hard.
I don't have one.
Let's see.
She's looking through her Spotify playlist.
I love SZA's album.
Oh, 20-something, guys.
Take care.
God's plan.
My favorite album before a meet is The College Dropout.
Kanye West. I really like to listen to Hillsong. A skips or B skips?
A skips all the way. Literally.
If you say B skips, you're weird.
If you say B skips, go home. Don't talk to this. Don't watch the rest of this vlog.
Bonnet or wrap? Gotta say, probably a bonnet, because the wrap's gonna slide right off.
I'm just gonna be very honest with you. I don't use either.
She needs to use it.
But I need to use it. I really do need to use it.
Next question.
What are your spirit goals?
What are your sprint goals? What are you?
Well, seeing as my season is over. My sprint goals for next year are to 1, do my LDOA. 2, do yoga. 3, do my rehab. Have a really good, overall good season. Take all those setbacks and make it a big comeback.
Yes. My sprint goals for the year, probably to break 22, try to break 11. This year, we'll see.
She's about to
knock
do
on
it.
Wood.
Mark my word, you heard it first. This girl's breaking 11 and she's breaking 22.
If you couldn't sprint, what field event would you do?
Long jump all the way. I was a long jumper.
Little did you know. You all know that I actually am a long jumper.
And
a triple jumper.
Yeah. Next question is, what are your relationship goals?
I guess, what are you looking for in your...
I'm looking for someone who's gonna make me evenly yoked.
Evenly what?
Yoked. It's in the Bible.
What does yoked mean?
You want me to look at that and show you? 2 Corinthians 6:14. But actually the phrase evenly yoked is actually not in the Bible.
Well, my relationship goals, you know, I'm all set. I'm looking for nothing. I'm looking to find love in myself. I'm married to God. I'm married to track and field. I'm married to academics.
Do you think you will continue track after Harvard?
We'll see.
For me, no.
What's your best memory of your track career?
My best memory of my track career is probably 100 at HAPS my sophomore year, because I PR'd and I had a really good race.
The best memory of my track career was definitely nationals.
Where are you from? / where's your family from? My family, my dad's from Sierra Leone. My mom's from Nigeria, hence the reason why I have a Nigerian name, Ngozi. But I say Gauzy, so don't give me anything about it.
I am African American. My dad's Jamaican. But I just took my DNA test and I got all my results back, and I am Congo.
Wait for it. Congo. Congolese,
Irish, Wales. She'd say mentally focused with so many distractions.
What distractions? No, but seriously, what distractions? Like, to stay mentally focused without getting distracted by like schoolwork or social life, you kind of just have to like pick and choose what your battles and pick and choose what you think is worth it.
being an athlete, but also being a student, but also being social are like three of the hardest things to balance for student athletes. And is there a baby crying? It in perspective and decide what you think is worth it.
Yeah. What you put in is what you get out. Focused and driven, and you put time into something, you will get the most out of that.
Yeah.
I care what people are doing outside my room.
We're the opposites in that sense. I just love being around people. I'm an ESFJ.
What?
Riggs Meyer test.
Single or nah?
Single. I'm single, but I'm also living my best life. Like,
single and not ready to mingle.
Yeah, we're not ready to mingle right now.
How do you like Harvard?
Opportunity cost at Harvard is high.
There are so many opportunities at Harvard. You can do anything, really, that you
with
want.
With their money.
They have so much money. I went to Senegal last summer.
On Harvard's money.
I did.
I have yet to use Harvard's money wisely, but stay tuned. Is Harvard hard?
Is Harvard hard?
Yes, Harvard is hard. Honestly, though, sometimes I think, like, Harvard is hard, but not as hard as people think it is.
It just depends. I think any school you go to, it's gonna depend on what you do.
Yeah.
And what classes you take.
Exactly.
And how hard you wanna push yourself.
And what you're interested in.
Right. Harvard hard, yes and no.
But there's also grade inflation.
True.
Major grade inflation.
True.
Another question we got was, what are your majors?
Neurobiology with a secondary in global health and health policy.
And I'm sociology with a secondary in African American studies. Is how are you guys friends but still competitors, like still compete in the same events? I think it comes down to like just rejoicing with people when they rejoice and like separating your friendship like on the track and off the track.
Another important thing is focusing on yourself and your own journey. And the biggest thing you have to remember, especially with being at Harvard, is you cannot compare yourself to others.
Yeah.
Everyone is on their own path and everything happens differently. And it doesn't mean that one is better than the other or one is worse than the other, and it doesn't mean anything at all, really.
Yeah. But just do you.
Just do you.
And support your friends.
And support your friends.
Are you gonna copy everything I said?
I love her. Even though she's ugly. All the time we have for today.
Thanks for sending us questions. Stay tuned for a new vlog. Subscribe below.
Follow us on Instagram.
On Insta. I'm so tired.
I know, me too, but did not bring the energy.
Bring the energy to this one, but don't worry. We'll bring the energy to the next
one. We'll be back.
We'll be back and better.
Bye. DM us with a challenge you want us to do for the next vlog.
One more thing.
XOXO. Gossy girl.